Okay, so the first question, we hold up.
How we do this? The music keeps playing and your heart starts jumping and your head keeps spinning cause the bass keeps turning up. It's 5 a.m. and you just reached your all time. How you got ya?
Okay, so welcome to my first video. Today I'm gonna be answering a few questions that I got on Instagram, and I'm gonna be saying like what's in store for my page, so like an introduction and just some things that if I'm talking weird, it's because like I'm in front of a light, and like regular people, you don't really sit in front of a light and speak to a camera, so yeah.
Wait a minute, who are you?
The first question is, what's my name? And my name is Aviance, but everybody calls me Avi, so yeah. Somebody said, where are you from? And I'm thinking they say like where are my parents from and everything. So I was born like here in America, and so is my mom. And my dad is from St. Thomas, so he's directly from there, born there. And my mom is from like Antigua, but she wasn't directly born there. And so basically I'm like West Indian, all that stuff. And basically somebody else asked me, do I speak more than one language? No, I don't. But if you're not speaking another language, teach me, because I really want to learn. I feel like it's really cool to speak more than one language. Somebody said, what is your birthday and what's your zodiac sign? My birthday is August 3rd, so you know, that's in like 2 months coming up. And my zodiac sign, I'm a Leo, you know, yeah. My favorite color, I don't really have a favorite color, to be honest. Yeah, I honestly don't have a favorite color. I really do like lavender though. My entire room is lavender. I like silver and white. That's the color I like. I want to make my room next, so yeah, I really like those colors. Three places I want to vacation to. So this is really interesting because like I've been talking about places that I want to visit and go to, like when I'm an adult, things like that. So basically I do want to go to Greece. I already know I want to go to Greece. Greece is like one of the places I really want to go to. I feel like Greece is so pretty. Like, I don't know if you ever seen pictures on it. Like, I've seen it on like Instagram, Facebook, things like that, and it just looks really pretty. So I really want to go. I feel like it would be really fun. And yeah, somebody said, oh, I didn't even finish that question. I'm gonna have to cut this. So now, okay, I'm just keep going, right?
Fuck, stop, where was the fuck is that? What the fuck is that? I'm scared.
Okay, so I also want to go to Dubai. I feel like Dubai is a really nice place. But I feel like there's not really that many activities to do. Like, you know, on a vacation, you do activities. You could book things like going like jet skiing and things like that. I feel like the only thing that I see people really do is maybe go touring and go like on camel rides or something.
And I really want to like do something more than that. Like, for me, going on vacation, I like doing a lot of things. Like, I want to get what my money's worth. So, but I definitely want to Dubai, just maybe for like 2 days or something, because there's not much to do there. But yeah, and it really depends on where I go with. I also want to go to, thinking of a third place is really hard for me, but I want to go to, Bora Bora. Yeah, I want to go to Bora Bora. Like, Bora Bora is really pretty, and I want to go to.
So yeah, next question. The next question is, do I want more friends? And my opinion on having friends. So I'm gonna start with the opinion on having friends. I feel like that's just a more general question. So my opinion on having friends is like, there are definitely gonna be some people that you can trust and like people that you can actually be friends with, but I feel like everybody's not meant to be a friend. Like, you know, I personally don't have great experience with having friends. Like, anytime I have a close friend or something, and it works out, we argue too much, or like they're just like a snake. Yeah, that's that. I don't know if that's fake anymore, but it's the only way I can think of. So, honestly, I feel like having friends is cool, but like, they're nothing too much. I feel like you could always be by yourself. For me personally, I'm getting, especially during quarantine, I've been getting to like know myself better. So like, I'm kind of fine at this point by rocking by myself and not really talking to that many people. Like, I'm fine with it. So, and the other question I was with it is, do I want more friends? I mean, I don't mind having like associates, like we text here and there. I have a lot of those and I feel like it's really cool because like, you know, it's not in no standards. I can text you when I want, we can text when you want, have a good conversation and keep it pushing. I feel like that's great. Somebody asked me, where did I get my chain? To be honest, it was a birthday gift for my mom and like I never really asked like, oh, where'd you get it? I just accepted the gift, so I don't know. But when I do find out, if it is before I post this video, I'll probably like insert a clip or something. That's what they say, right? That's what they say, right? Okay.
Are you serious?
Somebody said, how is high school and do I like my high school? So, I do like high school. Like, my high school is pretty good. I feel like my high school has a lot of resources that a lot of other high schools don't. So, like, I take that for granted. But if I'm saying it right now, I feel like my school is really pretty. It's a lot of things for me to do there, especially my upcoming school year. They have a lot of activities and things that are gonna make the year better for us, so I'm really excited about that. And as for the people I go to school with, I feel like, I mean, to me it's just always a high and bad thing. So, but if you was school me and we went to school together, I do miss some of y'all. Yeah. And high school in general, it's okay. Like, I have my bad days, just like everybody else in high school. And it's overwhelming sometimes with all the work I can get and things like that. So, I guess you could say that it's okay. The regular high school experience, drama, unnecessary drama. Yeah. Somebody said, where do you live? So, I'm just gonna say it's like, what state do I live in? Or like, what city? I live in New York City. And yeah, born and raised in New York. And, you know. Yeah. Somebody else said, if you wanted your
name, and you said, I'm sorry, I'm not saying it, but to be honest, when y'all sent me the questions, I wrote them down directly in my notes. I didn't like screenshot it or like write the names. I really was just trying to get the questions down because it wasn't that many. And yeah, somebody said, biggest choice in life I had to make. I feel like I haven't had to make really big decisions in life yet, but if I had to say the biggest decision, I really don't feel like I've had any big decisions to make. Like, I feel like all the decisions I make are really mediocre. And
I'm really trying to get all dressed up and cute for this video, but like, I'm not even home. I am at my cousin's house, not home. And like, all I could do is really fix my edges, put on lashes, and put on lip gloss. You know, I wanted to come like a cute top or something, but yeah, I'm just wearing a hoodie. So, yeah. Somebody said, biggest relationship pet peeve. Ooh, my biggest relationship pet peeve is like you lying or like not communicating. Like, if I really don't like a liar. Like, don't lie. Like, I feel like there's no reason to lie. If you know me personally, I feel like people could say like I'm pretty understanding. Like, there's no reason for you to lie. Like, I don't like a liar. I don't like somebody that can't communicate. It's really irritating to me. It's annoying when you are not able to communicate. No, this is not a sub. If you've seen this, yeah. Opinion on cheating. I feel like boys will cheat on you nowadays, and then the girl will be like, oh, I'm just gonna cheat back. I'm not gonna be in my bag. I feel like if y'all both wanna be cheating, just break up. Like, I'm not gonna sit there and get cheated on and be cheating back. Like, what's the point of being in a relationship if you're gonna cheat? Like, you could just say it from the jump. You don't wanna be in a relationship. Nobody gotta be in a relationship. And that's that. Somebody else said, did you get your teeth done? I'm guessing this is somebody that don't know me, because I just got braces and like I just took them off in October. So everybody knows I had braces for 2 years. Yeah, I had braces for 2 years and I did not get my teeth done. They are just the result of braces. Do I have any pets? And somebody also said, do I have any siblings? But I feel like this question can go one and one because it's both like companions. I do have a dog. Her name is Chloe, but I can't show y'all because I guess I'm at home. She's a little Yorkie. She just turned 3 on June 3rd. I said June 3rd. Oh my God, I could cut this right. she just turned 3 on June 6th. But yeah, she's
so what? Bro, what are you talking about, man?
So, do I have any siblings? I have half siblings from my dad's side. I don't have any full siblings. I don't have any siblings from my mom. But I do have half siblings, so yeah. But they all grown. I don't got nobody to hang out with. I got cousins. Somebody said, what are your hobbies in everyday life? I like to listen to music. I like to be on my phone, watch movies. I like to eat. I like to sleep. Like anybody else, those are like my regular things I do in the day. I like to text my friends, all of that stuff. And in my everyday life, before quarantine, I'd wake up, go to school, do my work. When I got home, go to sleep. It was kind of boring. In school, I barely go outside. But now, we home quarantine. Some days I just sleep all day. Some days I wake up, eat, sleep, repeat. You know. Some days I want to get up and dance. Some days I want to listen to music. Some days I want to text my friends. Some days I go outside. So it's been something new every day with me. But I am going to tell y'all what's in store for my page. Basically, on my page, I'm going to be doing like Q&As. I feel like this is going to be the only one in a while because I feel like there's not much more to know about me. Just regular. But I'm going to be doing like vlogs. I definitely want to vlog. That's really one of the things I want to do. Because if you see me in a regular day, like, you know, I'll be like, say hi to my private story. Like, I'll be vlogging on the regular. So I really want to do like a vlog. I really want to do, like tutorials. Like somebody was asking me like hair tutorials. I really don't know how to do hair, but I'm going to learn, you know, I just learned how to do a bun myself, but I'm gonna show y'all, gonna learn, gonna post, like different things that I like to do on a regular, pranks maybe. I don't really have anybody to prank, but when I do, I'll do it. Reviews, I guess, hauls. I do want to do a lot of clothing hauls because this year especially, I'm gonna be ordering like a lot of clothes. I want to start going out a lot more, so I'm gonna do like holes of clothes I order, like Pretty Little Thing, Shein, Fashion Nova, things like that. Or like if you guys have any websites that y'all suggest getting clothes from, like I really don't know where to get clothes from, but y'all can comment down below because like I need new clothes to get clothes from. I really want to change my closet up.
Okay, so I really want to be active on my YouTube channel. I know a lot of y'all are saying like, oh, you're not going to be active because look how long it took you to post your first video. I mean, it did take me long, but let me tell y'all why. Basically, I ordered a ring light, both of Amazon. I ordered a ring light. I originally ordered it and I was really excited, but then I seen it was a small size and it was basically like this small. And it was just for a phone, like it wasn't a big ring light. So at that point, I really wanted to cancel my order. But the thing didn't give me the option to cancel. So meanwhile, I ordered it in March, maybe the end of March. And it said coming May 11th through like May 28th. So I was expecting May 11th the earliest, right? I did like my passion twist, everything. I had my hair done. I was really ready to make the video for y'all. I waited my ring light. I was really debating on waiting on my ring light because I felt like it wasn't gonna come, but I still had hope. So I did my hair, I waited for my ring light, everything. You know, it says running late on May 28th. And then by June, it said expected June 3rd, the latest. So by June 1st, the people had emailed me saying, we have canceled your order and refunded you for your money. I'm glad I got my money refunded, but I'm really upset that I didn't get my ring light. One, I waited to make my first YouTube video that whole time just to get a ring light that I wasn't going to be satisfied with. And two, I didn't get it. So basically, I waited for no reason. That was a little hold up on the video. And recently, I've been really busy with school. Like this past week, I've been making up a lot of work because I ended school on Friday. So I've been making up a lot of work. And yeah, I haven't had time to film, but it is now Monday. I'm done making up my work. And I'm done making up my work. And I am now filming. I have a pretty good life. I have a pretty good light right now to use, and I'm definitely gonna order this one until I can actually get a ring light. But I should be getting my ring light soon, so that's not a problem. And yeah, that's why it took me a really long time to get my first video, but I am actually gonna be uploading a lot. I'm gonna be active, so I really want y'all to stay tuned and go through this YouTube channel with me, because like, I'm not a YouTuber, you know? I'm not a YouTuber, but I really wanted to always have a YouTube, so yeah. Stay tuned on my channel. My next video will be coming soon. I don't know what it is yet, but it's gonna be coming soon. If y'all could comment, if y'all could like, if y'all could subscribe for me, I really like that. You know, I'm starting off YouTube, support is free. Support is free. Yeah, so like, comment, subscribe. That's what they say in the videos. That's what I'm gonna say. Like, comment, subscribe, you know. And if y'all want to, turn on your post notifications, because I'm gonna be posting. I'm gonna be actually posting, so do that. Yeah, so do that. Anyways, thank you for watching, because I do talk a lot in this video. And this video is pretty long, so thanks for watching, guys. The next videos will probably be way more interesting, because there will actually be something. This video might have been a bit boring, but show love.
Run that back, turbo.